What's up guys, Vulkan here, and today we're looking at the three most efficient ways to farm legendaries in the Outriders demo. So you might be asking yourself, why do I want to farm legendaries? We're level 7, the game goes to 30, gear goes up to level 50, why in the world would I want to spend extra time doing this? Well, in Outriders, you can level up gear to bring with you throughout the game once we have access to crafting. Now this gear is locked to a certain world tier, so a Grim Marrow drop on world tier 5 will be weaker than a Grim Marrow drop at world tier 10, but they're still powerful enough to help you get through the main game when it launches. So anyway, let's go ahead and let's jump right into the first legendary farm, and that's the chest farm. So to do this one, go into the lobby on your character and click on Select Story Point, and then click on Confront the Altered. This is going to put you right before the Goss battle. Now at this point, you can turn around and grab the two chests behind you. One's on top of this hill and the other is in a trench just down the path. Now once those are looted, you can head into the tower and grab the chest hidden away around the corner. Afterwards, go ahead and kill Goss, skip the cutscene, and loot the final chest. Now this one is pretty quick with a decent setup, and if you want to, you can even loot the first three chests and then reload the story point to farm those three chests out quickly. You don't have to kill Goss if you don't want to. Now method number two is the captain farm, and this one is pretty quick as well. So after you defeat Goss and you turn in the quest, you'll unlock a new side quest called Terra Informa. Now head back to the crossroads and jump across this bridge. Afterwards, proceed to the next area, clear all the enemies, and then unblock the path. Now this is where the farming route starts. From here, sprint all the way to the captain that spawns out of this door, nuke him down, and collect the loot. Once he's dead, let the trash mobs kill you. This will respawn you at the checkpoint where you just unblock that path, and then you can run back into the area and kill the captain again. Rinse and repeat for those Lego beams. This is probably the most popular method that we have right now. Now the last method is not for legendaries, but it's more for epic or purple gear. So head to Rift Town and visit the vendor. Afterwards, go onto your computer outside of the game, change the time on your computer to 1 hour ahead. This is going to reset the vendor inventory and allow you to easily farm for purple gear that appears every so often. Now the nice thing is you don't have to exit the game to do this. You can just alt tab out of the game, set your time to 1 hour ahead, go back into the game, check the vendor, and then rinse repeat in order to get those purples. Now these are a little bit more rare because of the item level we're at right now, but people have been able to get them. So those are the three most efficient ways to farm legendaries in Epics right now. And I have to say guys, this community is incredibly resourceful. I mean, I don't have a legendary yet because RNG is an absolute travesty when it comes to me. I always have the worst luck when it comes to things. My friend's gotten 5 of them so far from the captain and the chest route, so at least I know they're working, but it's just not in the cards for me yet. Hopefully I get something good, but it's been a very uneventful farming session for me. So anyway, I hope you guys are all enjoying Outriders. I think you're gonna love what comes after the demo. I mean, if you guys are farming this much and enjoying up to level 7 as much as you guys are, just imagine the other 23 levels and what comes afterwards. So anyway, let me know in the comment section below, what legendaries have you guys gotten? Which ones are you really like psyched about? Which ones were you kind of like, eh, maybe they're not so great? I definitely want to hear from you. So let's get to talking in the comment section below. As always, this has been Vulkan, and I'll talk to you guys next time.